sweetheart. It's not the GC. Sorry. But she's super cute and really sassy. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Cheryl Ho!
Show begin.
Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful, the diva, the star, Cheryl Hall.
I'll give you loyalty, you're on your knees. Now you're selective with your affection, what did I do? See, for love you has come through. See, for a moment I forgot I had a voice. So I'm telling you what you're about to lose. You don't understand the chance I took on you. Baby, you should know that in my eyes.
Oh, girls, did you really think I was gonna come out here and just do that? I'm Cheryl Hall, for crying out loud. Should we get this party really started? Because the Queen of Essex has arrived.
My name is Dino. If you're the casino, I'm Diana Raw, my lady.
love ya, I love ya, I love ya, done.
That's all.
Queen of Essex has arrived! Now, I know we had a busy day yesterday, but we all good?
Yeah.
Are we all having fun?
Yeah.
Are we all feeling mediocre today?
Yeah.
The answer should be no! I'm gonna come up and see you guys. Hello, everybody up here! Bloomin' Echo stretches all the way around. Now, like I said, my name is Cheryl Hall, the top four superstar that didn't win anything. It's fine, it's fine. What I did win was the chance to meet all you amazing people here at DragCon today. So thank you so much for coming out. Thank you so much to those that swung by my booth. If you didn't get a chance yesterday, soz, we're a bit busy, but girls, I'm gonna make sure I see every single one of you today that I can, all right? Now, in true Cheryl Hall salute, I know nobody's probably got a drink in their hand, because either do I, but it's all good. So we're gonna use our GCSE drama skills and raise an imaginary glass. And on this fine Sunday, we're gonna do the Cheryl Hall salute at your birth, no babies! Cheers, everyone. So we all enjoyed Drag Race UK, right? Oh, it was camp, it was fun, there was lots of highs, there was lots of lows, you had me crying saying, I'm a star, I'm a star! You also had me talking about girl bands 24/7. And also, there's a very special person here. Sissy Hull is in the building, everybody. Yes, that Essex Diva is in the building, so if you see her walking around, just yell at her, please, it'll be funny. But no, there were so many amazing highlights I had during Drag Race UK, so I thought I'd be rude not to show you guys. So without further ado, let's take away this video montage. Take it away.